Presented this prototype at a competition in IIT Bombay called the National IoT Challenge, organized by i3 India Technologies. This competition saw participation of over 800 plus teams across India, and we have secured the first position at this competition.